Hello everyone, so today we are looking at the baby monitor by Senio. It arrived in this box, so I already opened it up. So this is the camera and this is the monitor and user manual, two power adapters, one this one and this is the second one. So your camera runs with the power adapter and the screen or the remote. You can either use it for AAA batteries, or if you want to save battery you can also connect it with the power adapter. So it's a nice device, good stand for the camera, can turn it on different angles. Let's turn it on and look at it. So when first time when you turn this on, you might have to pair the device. So for that, on the back side there's a pair button, just hold it on for a few seconds and it will find it. Let me move forward at this angle so you can see when this is your camera and this is the view you get into it. It has really nice features in it. One, like it has intercom on it. You can talk on both sides. So when you press this mic button, hello, mic testing. So it will show this icon and the sound will come into this camera. And the person who speaks on the other side, that sound also comes to this device. So two-way communication. Sometimes it goes into the sleep mode and whenever there's some noise or voice on the camera side, it automatically turns it on, so it's voice activated. You can even play some music on the camera when baby is sleeping. So you can just navigate here. Let's go and click OK. Let's play it. And you can put a SD card in it if you want to take pictures and save it to the memory card. So really useful device. When baby is sleeping in the other room, you can keep an eye or baby is up to if he awake or not. There are other settings in it, like you can set reminder for feeding time. You can check the temperature of the baby room and see if it's too hot or too cold. So great product overall. Thank you for watching. Yep, that's about it.